next half, I just want to acknowledge a few people. First of all, parents, thank you so much for your support. I've had wonderful, wonderful parents who have traveled with us this year. If you traveled either to GCA with us for that overnight trip or to Washington, D.C., would you please stand up and let us say thank you to you? Kids from camps to Ackerman yesterday, parents who stayed and helped supervise, thank you so much for that. Really appreciate it when you guys can pitch in like that. I want to give special acknowledgement to Lori George, who has filled in for us on more than one occasion accompanying. It really takes a very fine pianist to be able to accompany. I don't know if you're aware of that or not, but I can do it. And so I really appreciate these people who have not only a gift, because it's more than that, it's years of lessons and years of really, really hard work and hard practice that they put into it. So, and at this time, I also want to thank Brandon. Before, in years past, for an entire year when he was in eighth grade, you did Fridays for the last couple of years, and then this year he's gotten so busy he hasn't been able to, but my accompanist, who was a Southern student, took off 2 weeks ago, and so he filled in on Thursday in Side Red and just played, got us through a rehearsal on Thursday, and then Brandon came yesterday in Side Red, and we're here all this week. Come on out, and if you'll just stand on the first step down, I want everybody to get a good look at you. I'm going to come down the line, and with good articulation, and you know how to do that, just say your name, please, because people want to know who you are. And there might be someone here tonight that's like, oh, I didn't know that was so-and-so's daughter or son. So say your full name and articulate it.
I'm Maggie Moon.
Juliana George.
Mia Savala. Yeah.
Izzy Brightschmidt.
Jamie Gibbs.
Brianna Tribe. Aubrey Farrow.
Maddie Bobanazza.
Amy Hester.
Haley Obama-Bussey.
Naomi Obama-Bussey.
Tyler Griffin.
Emmanuel Izquierda Lima.
Logan McCullough.
Christian Nunez.
Giovanni Reed.
Joby Nash.
Yeah.
Bradley Stern.
Taylor Spansky.
And every year it does this to us. I go, really? Do I really have this many eighth graders? Am I really losing this many eighth graders? And I really am. And it's really hard every year. And I make this same speech at every spring concert. I cannot even believe this, that I've got to find replacements for you guys. Because it's impossible. It's impossible to find replacements for you. There will never be another, there will never be one that was like 2016 or 15 or 14. Every group is so unique. So there's really not a replacement for you. Next year is just going to be a new group. Now we'll have some former members who will carry on the torch. Right?
Yeah.
Woo! That's right. But it won't be the same without you. It'll never be the same without you, and we're going to miss you so much. And my prayer for you, you know this, is that you, we talked about this many times, haven't we? Every single day, you think about, what am I going to do with God today? What am I going to do with God today? What part is He going to have in my life? Every day, you think about that. And keep singing for Jesus. Okay, we're going to miss you guys. We'll go back to your places. It's a big hole, I'm telling you. That's a big hole.
Well, we got a gift for Mrs. Holly to appreciate all the stuff she does for us. Like, and laughing. And always wanting the best for us.
Snowy, can't miss attending this ping pong.
I went to the bookshop today and bought a first book of poems by Emily Dickinson.
I bought a Here's Maxie. It says skirts are rising above the ankle.
Sons, do you realize President Benjamin Harrison has raised the tariff but removed the duty on raw sugar from Cuba? And so I say to you, son, if you want to be rich and wealthy and prosperous, exceed the average family income of $380 a year, the thing for you to go into is sugar.
Sugar?
Remember the word, son, sugar.
New Sears and Robot Cadillac has a fine lamp for the dining room table.
And an insulated stove to heat the whole downstairs. Maybe you can.
Drawn out to the
Virginia, Miss Tennessee.
And my favorite song, After the Ball, has sold 5 million copies of sheet music.
Thank you.
As mayor of this community, I'm happy to welcome you to our annual 4th of July picnic in the park. To open the ceremonies, we will have a whistling solo by our own Clara Bell Bullock.
Yeah. those suitcases.
To the city, where we can go from rags to riches. And sink or swim.
Lock it up.
To fame and fortune.
Horatio Alger doesn't in the books we read. Why can't we?
This new land I see.
The Hurdy-Gurdy Man will play your favorite song.
And go to the land of ice and snow.
saw sisters who read about slum clearance in the newspapers?
No, sir. With the people, they believe in his idea of a square deal.
Oh, he's square, all right. Let me tell you something. Politics takes a hard fight.
Like he fought with the Rock Riders at San Juan Hill?
Well, now he wants to fight monopolies and trust, our biggest campaign contributors. He wants to reform everything in sight. No, Theodore Roosevelt will never be running for vice president on my ticket.
I think people will have something to say about that, sir.
They go in great numbers to his house next to Bay, just to shake his hand.
The people want Roosevelt.
Thank you. from Schoolville.
Okay, those costumes are precious to me. We've been collecting them for years and years and years. Okay, so I need all their costume pieces back this week.
Oh yeah.